God damn it. I don't know. That blue thing? Oh wait, something. Oh shoot. I know. Darn it. Go down there. Am I the...
Hey, Groot, can you come up with something? Yeah, just let me do it.
Oh, okay. So I had the...
That'll do it.
Yeah, damn. Well, that took me a while to figure
like
out.
No,
I just had
they
to ask Rocket to do it.
Careful! Looks like something big moved through here.
Yay!
Cross the jungle.
Let me guess. Some kind of monster thing.
Good guess. Well done.
Any chance it doesn't know we're here?
Nope. Only question is, which one of us it'll jump first?
It's probably not gonna jump us.
Mm-hmm.
That's reassuring. Well, let me talk to Rocket.
The depressions are deep. You sure you want to get lost out here?
Relax, I'm just looking around. I am eager to experience Lady Hellbender's legendary menagerie.
Yeah, I bet you are.
What's the weirdest monster you guys have seen?
I once saw a brood-transformed regalian wearing a clintar parasite.
You could fit a lot of teeth into a head that big.
You have no idea.
Okay.
Every time we ain't wanted, we never go anywhere.
What are you firing at, Peter Quill?
Did you see a monster?
No, just trying to stay ready.
You're up, Gamora.
Once I had to defend an ambassador from the Nightmare Realm, it shifted depending on who was speaking.
Into what?
It became your worst fears all tangled up together into one creature.
What did yours look like?
Nice try.
Wait. What? Pruning recommended. Shoot that and what?
So, these tracks, Gamora. You're just messing with us, right?
Nope.
Are you frightened, rodent?
I'm cautious. You try being this size. I gotta watch out for things that can eat me in one gulp.
Gamora.
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
Her name is Lady.
Yeah, Gamora.
If we want an audience, we'll have to start showing some respect.
This from the guy who calls me Harlot Spawn of Thanos.
An accurate description. We all know which Harlot Spawn it refers to.
And what about her sister Nebula?
Guys, monster planet, dark, dangerous. Can we focus here?
Are you frightened of monsters, Peter Quill?
Only the scary ones.
We'll need to find a way out of this jungle.
Why? It's dry down here.
Wouldn't you rather be wet than lost?
Not particularly.
Should we ask them for directions?
I'm thinking maybe they are directions.
Seriously? Oh, like a signpost or something.
I'm not saying it's an arrow with the word fortress on it, but statues suggest civilization. The only settlement I saw when we were topside
was Lady Hellbender's fortress.
Okay. Interesting.
This jungle is majestic.
Dead end. That's just right.
Wait, is that Chitauri tech over there?
Ask the Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
We
do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down!
We're not throwing rockets.
Very well.
You sons of forking chogs!
How will we cross?
Don't face
me. Look around, we'll find another way.
When we get
not a chance. We both know it's too far for you to stretch across. What's Chitauri tech doing on a backwater mud ball like this?
Perhaps Lady Hellbender repelled an invading swarm, and it was among the spoils.
There has to be something we can use. Maybe a tall tree? Shooting your way out of every problem again, Peter?
Trying to.
Hey, there we go. The secret path.
Wow, it is dark in here.
If you bump into any monsters, let us know.
Monster planet, right. Yeah. Shooting's not aimless. Everything I do is with purpose and, you know, heroism.
Man. Oh shoot. Come on, man. I know you're gonna blow up. Ha. I'm late. I'm late. Can I get?
Gamora, could you hypothetically slice through a giant stone pillar with your sword?
It's a regular sword, not a quantum blade.
Boring. Gonna push it over, Drax.
I must access it first.
Groot, could you grow vines from that pillar so we could use them to swing across? Ah, like Tarzan, the legendary Terran warrior you spoke of on Contraxia as we were.
Record, Groot says no.
Rocket, can you help me push this over?
My paws are
on the way. Yeah, I'm sure that's why.
Come on.
Give that thing a nudge, will ya?
I must reach it somehow.
No. Why don't you blow up?
Let's make it fall. I need to get closer.
Oh, bloody. God damn it! Why wouldn't it? Yeah. Oh God! I'm gonna have to edit this one a lot. A clip.
Hey, I found more ruins down here. Drax, think you can topple this?
Indeed.
Oh man. That took ages.
I may have angered them.
Them?
We're being hunted.
Great. That's done. Great.
All right. Let's try not to fall.
That's your pep talk. Great place to leave a skull.
Wait. Hear that?
Brace up, people.
Incoming!
Oh, what the?
Yes, I know.
Oh, no. Oh, crap.
We can fly these beasts right from
the helmet. Good luck with that.
So glad you parked all of this way away, Quill.
At least we didn't get shut down. Hey.
Oh, what? Oh, more one. Oh. Oh. Get that one. Oh. Come in again. Oh.
So glad you parked all this way away, Quill.
At least we didn't get shut down by lightning.
Oh. Got this one. Oh.
We can fly these beasts straight to Lady Hellbender. Drax! I'm not calling you bad, but...
Oi.
Nice word for later, Quill.
What the... Ah. Oh! Oh, well, that, I think that was the last one as well. Damn it.
Somewhere.
Why are we so sure this is the way?
The statues here didn't walk into place. They were carried.
Carried? By whom? For what purpose?
I thought you were supposed to be the Lady Hellbender expert.
All right, Gamora. Pretty sure it's this way.
50 units of today.
He doesn't have 50 units.
Too bad you can't... Well, it doesn't seem like you can play as,
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Or she would have flown over the mountains.
Oh, she flies now.
She possesses flying creatures.
I heard she shoots lasers out of her eyes.
Now we're talking.
I have not heard that one.
I heard there are actually 9 of her. That's why they call it Sekhmark 9.
That is preposterous.
That one's preposterous.
Gamora, mind cutting us a path?
They say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
Let's see.
An old Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take a dozen ships to bring one down.
A dozen ships. Or one Chitauri infiltrator.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope. Are we even sure this is the right way?
Yes.
Now what's
okay.
The
no. Just thinking someone else to cross the death pit first. Me and Groot are the merchandise.
Only one of you is the merchandise.
Oh. Plan A.
Plan
B. Okay?
Stupid.
Anyone else feeling ready to move on?
Groot says no.
Wait a minute.
We'll be fine. Just don't look down.
No fucking way.
Whoa. Oh, no. Stupid.
Just go.
No, you just go.
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing me, assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Just don't look down. Don't look down. Oh no. What?
Groot says there's something down there.
Monster.
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
It's unstable either way. Just move.
Yup, definitely saw the giant head.
Ow.
Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill, we are not alone here.
Oh no.
I got it.
More jelly beans. Oh no.
A monster.
Oh no. Multiple health bars. Oh, that's not good.
I don't want to get eaten by a sweet tiger!
getting rid of me that easy.
No assistant, Peter Quill.
Oh.
That tail beats business.
Not if you cut it off.
Oh, lizard cats are actually invincible. And oh, no. Oh!
Your box will feed the very creatures you prey upon!
Now, boy! Who says to fall? Peter!
Ah!
Oh,
no.